guys, it's me again, and today I'm here with a really fun tag. I always say really fun, and I'm never sure if it's gonna be fun or not. Okay. So today I'm here with the book shuffle tag. I saw Joel Tiger? G-I-double-G-R-R. It's only one G, so it's Tiger, right? Yeah, I saw him do this tag, and it looked weird and fun and different, so I thought, heck, why not do it, you know? So what you do, you put your playlist on shuffle, and the first 5 songs that come on, you have to pick a book that goes with that song, and I don't have really crazy music on my list. I have a lot of Hanson, a lot of One Direction, a lot of oldies, like Elton John, you know, that kind of stuff. So we're gonna do it and see if it's worth putting on the internet. So I have my computer with my iTunes. Wow, you can't even see it. That, okay. See, that's iTunes. It's iTunes. And so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna shuffle the playlist and pick a book that goes with the song. And the way it works, you pick a song not based like necessarily on the lyrics. You can use your imagination. You can pick a book based on the beat, I guess. Just whatever makes you think of the book for the song or makes it, I don't know. Let's just get started already.
So the first one, let's see what it is. Oh, it's so sad. It all just sounds like
okay, I have the perfect book for the sad, sad, sad Bruno Mars song. I'm gonna pick the saddest of all love triangles in the history of the world, at least for me, because my side lost. It's gonna be the Jessa, Wessa, Tessa, Jim, Will, and Tessa trio, and you know, Will won, and I'm not happy about it because I love Jim. And I don't think Will deserved Tess because he was an asshole the entire time. And Jem was nothing but the wonderfulest person in the world. He's like the Harry Styles of this world. Harry Styles has a heart of gold. Jim Carstairs has a heart of gold. So, yeah. This one is gonna have to go for Bruno Mars, When I Was Your Man. Because they were together for this long. And then Will came in the picture again. Okay. Next song.
Anybody. Oh, there we go.
This song, I thought it was like a 90s song because it has that same kind of feel. Is anybody else with me on this? Did anybody else think that Paramore was like a 90s song when they first heard it? And then I was like, oh, it's new. Well, okay, then I like it. I'm gonna go with Joey Graceffa's book In Real Life, A Journey to a Pixelated World. And I think this is just like perfect because one, it says in real life, and in the song it says living in the real world, and it's about Joey's life, and I have an accent now, and I found that, you know, the beginning of his life was a little rough, but he had lots of fun when he surpassed the hard times, and you know, it's just a really fun book to read, and I think it just goes well together. Isn't it fun? And in real life. Bye, Joey Graceffa. Time for song number 3.
one start.
John, the soundtrack to the movie El Dorado, one of my all-time favorite movies of all time. So for this one, I'm going to pick a world that is amazing because El Dorado is like the most amazing place on earth. So I'm going to pick a world that is the most amazing world. You can't deny that Mr. Potter here has the best world of all time. So I'm going with Mr. Harry Potter's World of Wizarding World. Of the best world of all time. The end. Okay, next song. Make It Out Alive by Hanson. I just thought of the best book for this song. Yeah, I had to pick this one because, you know, they might not make it out alive. If you haven't read the book, brace yourself. Like, hold on to your horses. Grab something and sit down. Take a seat before you read this book because you're not gonna make it out alive. Most of us didn't. I barely did. Somebody in here though. Yeah. Enough said. Alright, time for the last song of the day. I could go on all day with this song. For this song, I'm gonna go with the most popular book of 2015 so far because this song is like the most popular song of 2015 so far. So, The Court of Thorns and Roses by Sarah J. Maas. If you haven't read this book, if you haven't heard about this book, you're probably living under a rock because all you can hear about lately on BookTube, on Twitter, on Facebook, on Instagram, is this. It is everywhere, just like Uptown Funk was when it came out, and it is so good, just like Uptown Funk, it gets to you, and you never want to let it go, and you just want to live on it all the time. You want to eat it for lunch. But seriously though, best book of all time, best book of 2015, Uptown Funk was the best song of 2015 so far, so yeah, no question about it, this one takes the cake. So that was the book shuffle. So that was the book shuffle tag by moi. I didn't create it, but this video is by moi. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know what you thought down below, and I will see you guys next time. Goodbye!